Morning everyone. I saw this yesterday. It was reduced in weight rows to £2. And when I saw it, I thought, shut up. How am I supposed to pronounce that? Delizioso. I mean, it says Law Espresso anyway. What rubbish is this now? It's not new, and it looks as if it was sent to the particular store of Waitrose by mistake, so they didn't stock it. So they've tried selling it off for cheap, and I bought it because I wanted to see what it was like. Now, I'm not pretentious enough to be into all these daft, over-the-top, phony baloney coffees. I don't own espresso cups. I've got this milk thing and that I didn't buy, but it's from IKEA, apparently. And we're going to see what this espresso tastes like. I've been saying for a long time now, it feels as if that craft are just slowly binning off the Tassimo, because there's nothing ever new anymore for Tassimo, and all the drinks are getting really boring. Whereas Nespresso, on the other hand, there's a whole world of different ones, to the point Sherlock is thinking of getting an espresso machine and getting rid of the Tassimo machine, because Tassimo is just so boring now. The only reason why we've still got the Tassimo machine is because of the Costa Americano, and he really likes that. I don't use the Tassimo machine much at all, other than for reviews. And sometimes for when I've reviewed something and I drank it all, then I've not rebought it. Oh, the Jacobs Cafe Olay is all right, but I don't drink it that very much at all, really. The Tassimo machine is really pretty much nothing to do with me. But I saw this. I've never seen it before. I thought I'd give it a whirl. For some reason, every now and again, this particular Tassimo machine likes to leak. Hence, that's why it sits on its own nappy. Let's get into these. How many does it say there is? It says there's 16. Does that mean that any of these are like any kind of creamer or anything? No, they're not. It's just... I say though, it smells very strong. Usually when you open up a Tassimo bag, it just smells really strong of the outer packaging. Whereas this one, you can actually smell the coffee already. Can you smell it, future YouTube? It smells very coffee. It smells very strong. Right, there we go. I like to give them a flick every now and again, just to make sure that everything's mixed up. By the way the Tassimo machine works is these barcodes, which are patented by Craft, and the Tassimo machine is read by this little square here. That's why you can't get copies of these. I'm sure you can somewhere though. I bet there's a factory in China that's knocking them out and everything. So all that for that. I don't like espresso. It just looks so unmanly, doesn't it? You know? This should wake me up, shouldn't it? Bottoms up. Yeah, it smells strong, but now it's got a slight... It smells of coffee, but it's got a slight edge to it. That's weird. It's just unmanly, isn't it, espresso? I remember once, I think it was a Monday Meander, and I think it was when I went to Morden. Was it even called Monday Meander when I went to Morden? Anyway, I went in this cafe because I needed the loo. And I thought, it'll be nice and buy some. Oh no, that was a different cafe completely. And there's this bloke sat on a chair and he was watching something on his phone. And he had a tiny little espresso cup and a little biscuit to go with it. And he was nibbling the biscuit and sipping at the espresso. And I felt such rage. Obviously, it's really strong because it is an espresso and it is light, obviously. I never understood why people found espresso enjoyable, because like this one, it's just bitter. But it's not incredibly strong that it's making me go like some espressos do. I mean, after drinking this, am I going to be... Where am I? Gone. And that's a drink, is it? That's a beverage, is it? That's refreshing, is it? It's just there. And now it's not. Yeah, I've got quite an edge bittery sort of taste, but I've had more bitter. Bitterer? Is that a word? Bitterer? Bitterer. Doesn't sound like it's a word, does it? I've had more bitter, but that sounds wrong. I've had more bitterer espressos. And was that enjoyable? No. I think this could be used, since it's so cheap, just to give an ordinary coffee a bit more of a pizzazz. This one I can't feel on my teeth as much. I don't know if anyone else feels this, but when you have an espresso or a really strong coffee, sometimes you can still taste it actually on your teeth. And I can't taste this one on my teeth. It's not the 5 intensity, I think it is. But then it says it's intensity 5, but intensity 5 out of what? What's an ordinary intensity of an espresso? I don't know. Because if an ordinary espresso is 5, then that's supposed to be all right. But if a good espresso is meant to be 5, then this would be terrible. Delizioso. Is that how you say it? Delizioso. I've just reviewed the Tassimo Delizio. Delizioso. Would I buy it again? No. Espresso Delizioso? No. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please grasp them in the comment section down below. Do you like espresso?